I thank the gentleman who has been such a tremendous leader and head of our hunger caucus in the House of Representatives. Hunger in America, think of that. It ought to be a non sequitur. This is the richest country in the world. And yet, one out of four of our children in this country is considered food insecure. That means that there are nights in this country where tens of thousands of children go to sleep hungry, American children. And so despite what the gentleman from Texas may say about the compassion for these children, 2 million people will be cut off of the food stamp program. And not all of them are rapists and murderers. They are children. They are senior citizens. They are people who go to work every day and yet can't afford to eat. I'm just finishing a week of living on the average food stamp or SNAP budget. $31.50 a week, $4.50 a day. You can spend $4.50 a day for one coffee at a Starbucks. It's not easy to live on that. That is the average food stamp benefit. You know, it's just inconceivable to me that anyone has come to Congress with the idea that they would be willing to take food out of the mouths of hungry children. Because it's not just the SNAP program, but it's also school lunch programs, school breakfast programs. 200 children are going to be cut off of those programs. Are you kidding me? This is what we're going to do. This is what the majority is going to vote for to do in our country. These are working people, often who have come over a rough time. I talked to a woman on SNAP who said she saw it as a trampoline. She was able to get over a rough spot in her life for herself and her children through the SNAP program. Voting for this cut is immoral. It is wrong. We should be voting against this cut, against the Farm Bill.
Gentlelady.